Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Windscribe. Windscribe is a popular VPN provider with a large network of servers in 63 countries. This VPN has become quite popular because of its free version, which gives you access to 10 countries and 10 gigabytes of data per month. It's a safe and reliable VPN with decent speeds and a no-identify log policy. Despite its popularity, many people still don't know how to use Windscribe, which is why I decided to make this video. I'm going to show you how to use Windscribe on Windows, but don't worry, it's the same principle on Mac, iOS, and Android. The Windows app is indeed quite similar to the macOS, iOS, and Android apps. Alright, let's get started. First, I will show you how to connect to a server. To do so, simply click here. As I use the free version, I only have access to 10 countries, including the US, Canada, the UK, Germany, France, and so on. However, I don't have access to countries with a star, like Greece, Hungary, and Iceland, for example. Simply select a location. Windscribe will then establish a connection to the fastest server available in this specific location. As you can see here, I'm located in Nice, France. Let's connect to a server in the US. I click here. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done! I'm now connected to the internet virtually from the US. Let's refresh this page. And as you can see, my IP address has been replaced with the IP address of the VPN server located in Chicago. For some countries, including the US, but also Canada and the UK, you can select a specific city. For example, in the US, Chicago, New York, and so on. I can now browse the web and download privately, as well as access websites and apps that are blocked in my country. You don't need to keep your VPN app open like this at all times. You can indeed minimize the app. Here we don't see the app anymore, but the VPN is still active. It will remain active until I press this button. Once you don't need to use Windscribe anymore, you may deactivate it by pressing this button. Let's talk about settings. First, I'll talk about the firewall option, which is located here. You can learn more about this feature on this page. As you can read, it blocks all connectivity outside of the tunnel to ensure there is a zero chance of any kind of leak, including, but not limited to, DNS leak, IPv6 leaks, WebRTC leaks, etc. It's like a more advanced kill switch. You can access other settings by clicking here. There are general options to launch on startup, auto-connect, and more. There are also connection settings to change the firewall mode to manual, automatic, or always on, to change to a different protocol, IPv2, UDP, TCP, Stealth, or WS Tunnel, to change the API resolution. I won't go into detail in this video. If you want to learn more about these features, you can click here and here. There are also proxy settings and share settings, so quite a few advanced settings. If you are an advanced user, there are plenty of interesting settings for you here. As I said before, same principle if you're on macOS, iOS, or Android, except you might get a few less options depending on the operating system you use. For example, the firewall option is available on Windows and macOS only. Whatever you want to do, make sure you establish a VPN connection first. For example, if you want to visit a website that you know is blocked in your country, start Windscribe, connect to a server, and then start your web browser, and go to that website. Same principle for apps, games, and so on. Alright, that's pretty much everything you need to know about Windscribe. Windscribe is a decent quality VPN, but if you can afford paying for a VPN, I recommend that you get ExpressVPN instead. For us, ExpressVPN is the best VPN. It's a premium VPN, which means it's not free, but it will outperform any free VPN out there and all other premium VPNs. ExpressVPN is a safe, reliable, and fast VPN with over 3,000 servers in 94 countries. Fast speeds, no bandwidth limits, a zero log policy, audited by PricewaterhouseCoopers, 24/7 customer support, up to 5 simultaneous connections, very effective to bypass geographic restrictions. If you would like to give ExpressVPN a try, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link located in the description under this video to take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free. ExpressVPN is simply the best VPN your money can buy. They have a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. This means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. To get a refund, all you need to do is to contact the customer service and ask them to refund you. That's it. The only condition, make this request within 30 days after sign up. Otherwise, it will be too late. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to use Windscribe and what VPN we recommend. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button. Thanks, and see you next time.